Meanwhile, high school football is in full swing with practices opening up today all across the state of Alabama. Teams have just under 3 weeks to get their preseason work in before kicking off the 2016 campaign. One of the teams to keep an eye out for is Winterboro. Under head coach Alan Beckett, the Bulldogs have shown major signs of improvement in the last three seasons. They went from 0-10 back in 2013 to 4 wins in 2014 and 6 victories last year. They now want to take that next step and punch their ticket to the playoffs.
We've just got to continue to find a way to win the games within the games and win some of those close ones. We had two close games that we wish we had back. But it's good to be in the – we may not be in the driver's seat, but, hey, we're in the car. And we want to continue to work our way toward being the driver.
High school football season officially gets underway Thursday, August 18th. The first episode of the Pigskin Roundup comes your way that Friday night, 10:30 p.m. right here on TV 24.